what it takes to bring down the Bat?
Why wouldn't I?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because he's a freaking flying monster. And you're, well, you.
The Bat ain't that great. Only reason he hasn't been caught is because he runs away anytime things get tight.
Wonder how tough you'll talk when he shows up.
Please.
Looks like I'm the first one here. I need to find a spot where I can stake this place out unnoticed. Penguin. Not a dime changes hands in this city he can't tell you about. If anyone knows where Black Mask and his assassins are, it's him. But Penguin's hard to find.
I should head for Jezebel's.
These men are doing a deal here. I'll make them talk.
Guys! So, little boys, what do you want for Christmas? Oh, wait, I already know. Now, let's see if you've been naughty or... Nice.
Santa Hat must be in charge.
Where's the restroom?
Whoa, whoa, easy, Tiger. When you deal with us, you deal with the big man. This ain't some fly-by-night operation. Let's...
Oh!
Whatever you're gonna do, don't. Stop. Stop. Okay, okay. I give up. Don't. Where's the Penguin?
I don't know.
Where is he?
I swear.
Damn.
Wake up.
To talk. Where's Cobblepot?
Let me go!
If you insist.
Please, stop. Stop! I'll call him. I'll tell you anything you want to know. Please!
Too late. I already have what I need.
No! Crazy.
If I can read this SIM card, I may be able to locate Penguin. Alfred, I'm getting interference on my comm systems. Is that on your side?
No, sir. I'm seeing it as well. It's from the nearby GCR tower. It's the same signal jamming the Batwing's auto-nav systems. I've highlighted the tower on your map.
I'll need to stop that signal before I can track down the Penguin.
I got multiple...
available. Sending them out in priority order.
Then we all got to pitch in to buy weapons.
All I want for Christmas is money.
I want to hear you, man!